if the engine temperature goes high, then coolant water will be also go high. So that means what are the liquid? So liquid will be also become this liquid inside the bellows. So this will be also convert to vapor. So this will convert to the vapor. Why it is convert to the vapor? Because the coolant that is flowing is become hot. So that heat will come to the here, and this will vaporize the liquid inside the bellows, and this will form to the gas. If it is a gas, the bellow will expand. What will happen? This bellow will take this shape. The bellow will expand. So if we draw another figure, that bellow will expand. If the bellow expand, so that the linkage will also move. And the valve is there, and valve will open or close the line. So that means how we are up. Again, when the engine temperature will go down, then this liquid temperature will also go down. Then it will again convert to the vapor to liquid. Then it will contract, the bellow will contract, and the valve will operate. So this is the medium by way the expansion valve is operating. So okay, today we can stop here. So next day we will start preliminary parts. So okay. So okay. ओके सोपन आज ये एक मिनट थाको हां स्टॉप देन स्टॉप ओके ओके थैंक यू वेरी मच अटेंडेंस सब दी दीजिए तो अटेंडेंस तो सब दी ठीक है तो थैंक यू वेरी मच ओके।